Is it 1 or 2? Damn it. This is 4. That's the code. Oops, wrong button. Plasma gun fills up quick. Yeah, I remember you saying, from my 64 the hyperactive way. Yeah, bad turret. Bad. No engine fuel for you. Guess where we are? We're in Delta Labs. This is where the freaky stuff's happening. And I got goosebumps! Feels good. It seems I'm either hyper or just cold. But I don't feel cold, I just feel hyper. Hi! Bye-bye, body. I guess the imp got hungry. Ah! I just swore there's some ammo down here.
Systems down.
Aww. It was over here. What? Where is it? Wait, do I have full ammo? Nope. Well, where is it? Oh, there it is. I thought someone was going to be up there. Okay, let's read the thing! Okay. 8 o'clock. Energy team meeting. 12 o'clock. Stick to primal element, whatever. Systems activation and whatever that word is, test. 1 o'clock. Checking all files for build. 2:30. Executive personnel lab tour. 4 o'clock. Administration meeting. 5:30. Ship to energy and administration meeting. 9 o'clock. Off duty employees only. Jim's birthday party and Delta Access Lodge. Well, Jim, looks like your birthday got you killed. My demons! You're cursed! Hello! I think you breathe out there. Look at this guy, he's chilling with the thing. He's like, damn it. took my armrest. Bastard.
Tired.
It's only 1 o'clock and I'm tired. Wow. I have to end this soon because my mom is vacuuming and she's gonna probably come in here and be really, really loud. Yeah, apparently she's gonna be annoying you for like, I don't know. This person right here. Yeah, she's gonna be annoying you for like the past 20 minutes.
Watching this, you're tougher than I thought. Because things aren't always what they seem. Plans have changed. Delta Complex 1's been compromised. You're not safe there. I'm moving to secure service tower 1. It's not far from your position.
This is where the demons come. Oh God, Pinky! Dumbass. Let's do that again. Somebody was hungry. Hombre. Holy crap! Someone's pissed off at me, throwing three fireballs in like 2 seconds. Hello. Where are you?